And so for me, that was, I got dinged a little bit, even by my wife, for like interrupting too much. Okay. But the key part of that debate was, at some points I felt like both me and Mike Pence were debating Donald Trump. I was going after Donald Trump, and Mike Pence kind of was going after Trump with me. And I can't imagine that that made the Donald too happy. So there may have been some interesting conversations about that today on the other side of the aisle.